Why does everyone always obsess over falling in love?
Do they not realize how exhausting it is to deal with another human constantly? I mean, why don't we ever talk about the terrible side of a relationship? Why do we never discuss what it's like to fall out of love?
In all of my dating experience, it's always gone downhill. Don't get me wrong, the first few weeks, even months, are great, fantastic. But eventually, it's inevitable that you're gonna get cheated on.
I only hooked up with him once. Hey.
Hey. It was just bromance.
Or lied to.
No, I love you. It's just, you know, it's like, you know.
Or just realize that your boyfriend's a prick. So,
this is good.
Your seat.
Thank you.
Oh, it's 3250. Do you have your card?
Long story short, everyone sucks, and dying alone is the best option. Most recently, I was in the longest relationship I've ever been in. Looking back, he was selfish and childish and judgmental, and I have every reason to hate him. But I don't. The reason no one talks about falling out of love is because there will always be a part of you that remembers the version of that person you fell in love with. The side that brought you joy in the dark moments, the side that comforted you and made you feel on top of the world. And sure, they could have really been a total ass, and in my case, extremely toxic, but deep down inside, my mind just can't seem to let the good side of him go.
You call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, 'cause you only listen to your fucking friends.
I don't really